Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am FrostPDP and today we're playing Brigandine Grand Edition. This is CrossMod episode 5.5. I'm sorry, it's edition 5.5, episode 8 of our crazy Caerleon campaign. It's a crazy one because, for starters, have a little look-see at the domain. And you might have noticed we ate New Almechia and now we're trying to eat the rest of Norgard to get more knights so that we can actually expand into the Empire without sacrificing Scalio, because we want to kill the Scalio last, since Trist and Iria have high evasion and they make good clones for the end battles. Same can be said of Kador, but he's hard to do because you've got to not kill the Empire but get Lagras. I'm not sure how that works. And depending on how much it costs to have some of Laonia's mages, like the queen, might want to have the queen on hand. So anyway, we're going to keep pressing Norgard. We're going to start annoying the Empire with intent to kill some of their monsters, since they're getting pretty strong. I mean, this army here is looks weak now. It's going to be full strength by the time they're done summoning, and that's dangerous territory here. This combined can beat any of my armies. Done all the organizing I need to do, right? Sierra is a beast. Janfadar is also a pretty good beast. You can make him a priest and get him like 5 levels in healer, but it's almost not worth it. Oh, speaking of things I can do. Five short. Kador, Myra, and Meltorfus. Demichis, Shraha, and Enid. That's beatable. And it's best to beat it quick. Because this is just, Kador's army is just fantabulous. I mean, it alone could probably attack Norgard's army here and win. Can't believe Norgard won in Damas. Only 2 knights. Attack with all 4, please. Oh, 2 holy dragons. That's pretty beastly. They're level 1, but they're tier 2. Speaking about tiers, I made a video talking about 5 things I want to see in Brigandine Legend of Vernersia. Hopefully you'll check that out. Also, if you haven't already, check out the Brigandine Engine Discord, Wiki, and subreddit. We got things going on there. Well, let's go. Finalize attack. I don't have out of the pocket dimension. Why is oh? Never mind, I'm trying to remember something. It honestly seems best to set the kill up on Shiraha. She's got that Phoenix arrow, the Phoenix feather that makes her triple red. That means her shots on Shiraha are gonna hurt really damn bad. except for her taking a shot. Getting that breath attack in is going to be essential. It's with shield on. Shield lock. Wang. Jesus Christ. Ninety-seven, can I get paralyzed? No, I cannot. Can I get a paralyze? Yes, I can. Tried. Fifty-seven, 28, no paralyzed, good. Ooh, interesting strat. Paralyze a mandrake? That was a weird choice of play, man. Yes, shield block. No! Shit. No poison? Guardian. Re-13 and paralyzed. Your mission is out of the blue. bow shot, triple green. Lizard Man is toast. From like across the map. Yeah, you're in some trouble. He missed. Shield block, 73. Oh, I suddenly feel like I can take my time now. We're at 286 and go down. Holy word. Was mistake? Yeah, it was. Need stayed. Actually getting a good meteor doom off. It's hard to believe. Apparently not for much damage though. I'm getting my Scandron on. Do I go for killing trash mobs or do I try to weaken up this Tiamat? Always a tough choice. course, with triple red melee. 406, stun. We need this down. Like, this is it. Quick, shoot Zemeckis. Heal Dinadan, please. Heal this little lizard man, please. Dream's helping me kill it. Clever move. There's a lot of green stuff. Levels is dragging up a lot. 200, 150, 204. Might lose a mandrake. I might get a mandrake. Yep. Bye, Manwale. I respect it. Bella is captured. Clan home flogger route. I welcome you in the Norgard way. Didn't mean to quite move her there. Oops, only 62%. Still worked. And it's coming from the northeast or west. Was a misclick. Wow. Thank you. 5. No, I'm just not sure which targets I should go for. Forty-two is not really enough. Count on that one red dot to offset him enough. It's not gonna do it though. 96. Veracity trigger. I'm alive, living dead, AI, yeah, basically. The AI is having a seizure, doesn't really know what to do. Look, you dropped him off in a forest 6 blocks away, he's not going to reach the combat for the next turn. Crit 7. How you doing, Trigger? You holding up all right? Bolt time. I underestimated. You have me cornered. The honor is yours this day, but the heights are mine to climb. If we meet again, I will show you the horror of facing the White Wolf. 1,300 experience. That's how it's done. Castle Linny. The hall at Linny's castle. Princess, what are you doing here? Oh, you are. I was just looking at these paintings. They're portraits of generations of Caerleon's royal family. Strange, there are two portraits for each person. One is a baby with their mother, and the second of them is an adult, but there's no baby portrait for Kai. So it seems. There's a picture of me. Strange. I was just thinking about Kai. Princess. Actually, I've been thinking about him a lot lately. I worried when he forgot to take a jacket in the cold weather. When he was so worn out, he dazed off during the war council. Ariat. Just, you know how helpless he is. Maybe that's why I keep thinking about him. Never mind, I shouldn't have mentioned it. Marriott, I must tell you something. Hey, Bjorn, don't worry about my silly troubles. No, I must talk to you about... Thanks, Bjorn, you're so nice. I gotta go. Bye. Marriott really cares for Kai. Should I tell her now, or... Sire, your daughter has grown into a beautiful woman. A little bit of cradle robbery there, my friend. Now the map looks like this. Which I realize is pretty awful. Try to eliminate these last three pockets of resistance and get more knights. It's what's to be expected, I suppose. Holy Dragon, level 12. That combination took down Eni like it was nothing. What can I summon here? Marid, huh? Oh, I can't afford no Marid. Definitely afford Mir Marid. Balances the teams a bit more, I'd say. Oh, you know what? Scandrinon. My man Scandrinon. Oh yeah, it's a badass. Alright, reduced hit points. One more look at their main. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, or whatever buttons. It really just helps the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it. I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. It's always on this channel. Hit the Brigandine Discord. Discord, engine site, subreddit, wiki, everything. Build this community up. One more time, I put out a video about 5 things I'm looking forward to in Ronersia, or that could be added to Ronersia. And as always on this channel, La Paz. And Trigger, if you want to hit me up, hit me up. I'm awake for a little while longer.